If you use the Redmi 12C and you haven't deleted items like videos you deleted, come back again. But this time, when you try playing them, you give an error. There's an error message, so the video doesn't play again. But you delete it and it keeps coming back again. So let me show you how you can completely remove it and delete that video. So let's get right into it. So this is the home screen. We're gonna come over to gallery and click on it. We're gonna scroll all the way down to the videos that are refusing to be deleted. So this is it right here. These three videos right here. Yep, this one too, are refusing to be deleted. So right now when I click on them, they now show an error message. So I can't play them. That's because I already deleted them, but they keep appearing again. So let me show you how you can permanently delete these videos and have them not appear again. So let's go back. We're gonna go all the way back to our Google Photos. Click here. So this is right here, Photos. Click on it. Once you click on it, we're gonna scroll down till we see those videos. Scroll all the way down. Okay, this is one of the videos. I'm gonna click this one and the one on top too. Okay, so that's gone. This one's also one of the videos that are refusing to be deleted. So I'm just gonna go ahead and delete them. Then let's come up. Yes, these two videos too. Just gonna add and delete them. So you can see it took some time before they completely loaded and showed. So we're done with that. Let's go back to the gallery and just wait for it to load, and this is it. I'm now going to scroll down all the way down looking for those videos, and you can see they're not there again. They're all gone. Yep, none of them. So that's it, guys. So that is how you can delete videos that are refusing to be deleted from your Redmi 12C. So that's what you can do to delete them. Just go to your photos, look for the videos there and delete them if you're having that issue. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more videos like this, do go ahead and subscribe to my channel and check out this video right here.